The following portion of Daytime Blue Ridge is sponsored by
Well, it is estimated that over 1 million animals are infected with heartworms in our country, and April is Heartworm Awareness Month.
Yeah, so we have Dr. Courtney Wiegard from Vinton Vet joining us to talk about what veterinarians are recommending for our furry family members. Thanks so much for coming
in. Hi, ladies.
Hello.
Before we get into it, introduce us to who you've brought today.
This is Lorelei. She is a four-month-old hound puppy. She's available at Franklin County Humane. She was brought in, I believe she was hit by a car. So she's kind of got a bum back left leg, but she seems to be moving around pretty well.
I was gonna say, you can't really tell.
No, if you see her run a little bit, she'll have a little hitch in her giddy up, but she is absolutely precious. She's darling.
Yes.
She wants to be in your lap. She's really cute, and I can't believe with these freckles that she's still there.
I know. I don't think she'll be there for much longer.
Yeah.
Let's hope.
Mm-hmm.
So I think you can go to the Franklin County Humane Society, right?
Yep, go pick her up.
All right, sounds good. All right, let's talk about heartworms. What are heartworms?
So heartworms are a parasite that actually live inside. They are spread by mosquito bites. So what they do is a mosquito actually gets the larvae out of the bloodstream of an infected dog, grows the larvae to a next stage of incubation, and then goes to another dog, bites the new dog, and injects the larvae into the new dog. And then the adult worms then grow inside the pulmonary vessels of the heart. So we say heartworms because of heart, but it's actually the pulmonary vessels. But it can lead, as these worms continue to reproduce and grow, they actually can lead to heart failure, which is where you see the signs when the dog is really sick. But it's in this area and it is bad.
So what are the recommendations that Vinton Vet has?
We recommend it year-round. As you guys know, this weather has been insane. The last couple years, we've seen some pretty warm days in the winter. Mosquitoes can actually live in your house pretty easily. So anytime you are coming in there out of your house, even if you have a little house dog, and even your cats, cats are actually infected by heartworms as well, which people don't think about. So really year round, and that way you know you're safe, you're protected.
What if I suspect that my dog or cat has them? I mean, can you test for it?
With cats, unfortunately, it's not a great diagnosis. They usually, it's just kind of a silent killer for kitty cats, which is why prevention is so important in cats. But dogs, usually the first thing you'll see, they'll be really, really tired. We call it exercise intolerance. They really kind of peter out when they're playing. Coughing, anything like that, your dog may have heartworms if they're not on prevention.
Interesting.
And so they do tests. Should they be going in every once in a while to do the tests?
Yes. So we actually recommend it. This is the American Heartworm Society, which is the big establishment that kind of tells that they look for the trends and everything in our country. They recommend it yearly, as do we. So even if your pet is on prevention, we need to make sure that our products that we're selling you are working.
Yeah.
So we, what's great about our heartworm test now, it also tests for tick disease. So we see a lot of Lyme disease and other tick disease in this area. So when we test for heartworms, we actually can test for exposure to tick disease too.
Okay. All right. So get that prevention. What is it, a pill or a...
You can, there are lots of different choices now. We have a pill, several different varieties of pills. We've got a topical product that you can use. We actually have, I don't think people really know, we have an injection that you can give that's given by a veterinarian or veterinary staff, and it lasts for 6 months in the body. So for you working parents or busy people who just can't remember, I'm guilty, even as a vet. ProHeart is what it's called. You can ask your veterinarian about it. They carry it.
And people can call you as well.
Yes.
Right. Okay. VintonVet.com. Thank you, Courtney.